My name is Charlie Joyner. I played professional football for a number of years. The last 11 years of those 18, I played for the San Diego Chargers. Well, anyway, the fire came and destroyed our home. And I think it's the second big fire, not the first one. I can't remember the years. So it had to be like about 11 years ago. But I was coaching in Kansas City, and my wife was here by herself. And all of a sudden, she gave me a call, and they had to go to the hotel, you know, and get out of the house. All of a sudden, Vincent Jackson said, man, you're missing out on a lot of money, Charlie. Because I just think about the insurance and rebuilding the house. You're missing out on a lot of money. I said, where am I going to get some money from? Vincent talked me into hiring his lawyer. And so we hired a lawyer, and lo and behold, it's probably the best thing that ever happened to me. One of the best things that ever happened to me. Tony was just absolutely outstanding. He and his staff, they plotted every move. I've been friends with Tony ever since, you know. He's just an outstanding guy. I think this guy should be in the Hall of Fame of Lawyers. San Diego Hall of Fame of Lawyers.